Before beginning this procedure, immerse the replacement frit for several minutes in a beaker of the needle wash solvent being used, or alternatively in alcohol.